Welcome to our Piping Engineering YouTube channel. In this video, we'll be showing you how to read bill of materials in the piping isometric drawings, how to easy read the isometric drawings as per arrow directions, and how to calculate elevations in the piping isometric drawings in the 8 minutes. Please subscribe to our channel to watch more like useful video before starting this piping tutorial video. Also, we prepared a 3D model of this pipeline and put the 3D model together with the pipe drawing for you, easy understand this training video. Let's start first to learn bill of materials for use fabrication of this pipeline. This table is for bill of fabrication materials. The numbers of the materials used in the fabricate of this pipeline are shown in this column. The description of the materials used in the fabricate of this pipeline are shown in this column. The sizes of the materials used in the fabricate of this pipeline are shown in this column. And the quantities of the materials used in the fabricate of this pipeline are shown in this column. Now let's learn the name and number of pipe fittings used in this pipeline. Item number 1 is shown in several places on this pipe drawing. Now let's look at the bill of materials table. Item number 1 is pipe, seamless, schedule XXS, carbon steel, grade 1060, size is 3 inches, the quantity is 3 meters. Item number 2 is shown in 2 places on this pipe drawing. Now let's look at the bill of materials table. Item number 2 is weld neck flange, schedule XXS, carbon steel, grade 1060, size is 3 inches, the quantity is 2 pieces. Item number 3 is shown in 5 places on this piping isometric drawing. Now let's look at the bill of materials table. Item number 3 is elbow, 90 degree, long radius, schedule is XXS, carbon steel, grade 1060, size is 3 inches, the quantity is 5 pieces. Item number 4 is shown in 2 places on this piping isometric drawing. Now let's look at the bill of materials table. Item number 4 is elbow, 45 degree, long radius, schedule is XXS, carbon steel, grade 1060, size is 3 inches, the quantity is 2 pieces. The reading bill of materials in the piping isometric drawing successfully completed. Now, let's learn arrows showing the directions in the piping isometric drawing. Piping engineers to know these arrows well during reading piping drawings. There are 6 directions in the piping isometric drawings. North direction, South direction, East direction, West direction, Up direction, Down direction. The person reading the drawing should imagine himself facing north, provided that he is in the center of these directions. We will start to read this pipe drawing from this point. The pipeline starts from this flange and extends northwards, a length 197 mm. In this point, the pipeline turns to downwards with a 90-degree elbow, and continue a length 343 mm. Then, pipeline turns to northwards with a 90-degree elbow, and continue a length 1533 mm. In this point, the pipeline first continue to the northwards a length 143 mm then rise upwards 143 mm at angle 45-degree elbow. Then the pipeline extends to northwards with a 45-degree elbow and continue a length 1,365 mm. In this point, the pipeline turns to westwards with a 90-degree elbow and continue a length 577 mm. Then the pipeline extends to upwards again with a 90-degree elbow and continue a length 359 mm. At last, the pipeline turns to the westwards again with a 90-degree elbow and continue a length of 540 mm. And reading piping isometric drawing also successfully completed. Now, let's learn elevations showing in the piping isometric drawing. As you can see, the elevation of the starting point of the pipeline is 20,800 millimeters. Here the level of the pipeline decreased by 343 millimeters vertical and became 20457. We can easily check the correctness of this elevation. 20800 minus 343 equals 20,457 millimeters. Then the pipeline continued horizontally, therefore elevation not changed. Then the level of pipeline rise 143 millimeter vertical and became 20600. We can check again the correctness of this elevation. 20457 plus 143 equals 20,600. Then the pipeline continues horizontally, so the elevation at these points will not change, it will be still same, 20600 millimeters. Then the pipeline continued the level of pipeline rise 359 millimeter vertical and became 20959. We can check again the correctness of this elevation. 20600 plus 359 equals 20,959. Eventually the pipeline continued horizontally again and the level of the endpoint remained unchanged at 20,959 millimeters. Accordingly, the elevation of the last point of this pipeline will be 20,959 millimeters. By using this method, you can easily check elevations in the any piping isometric drawings. By watching the 3D model animation of this pipeline, it will be easier for you to read and understand the isometric drawing, elevations and arrows of this pipeline. I will leave a few additional pipe drawing PDFs in the description section of this video, you can also look at these drawings there. This tutorial video is finishing here, if you have any question about video, you can write comments in the comments section. Your ideas are very interesting for us. You can watch like those videos by entering the links in the description below of this video. If you liked our video, please subscribe to our piping tutorial channel. Your support is very important for us, let's not miss the comments and likes my friends. If there are topics you want to watch, write to us in the comments, we will prepare and publish new videos on the subject. Thank you for watching. See you on next video. Take care.